What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Game Over Goku, man. Welcome back to Banjo-Koozie. We got our racing shoes now, so what I'm gonna try to do next, my first jiggy of the day, is to try to get that jiggy that's up at the top of this tower that's like a race. That's next. So we'll hit the switch here. See the time? Don't do that, timers. That's annoying. Anyway, let's see if we can get up here before this thing closes up. It still looks like it's going to be really close. 10 seconds? Oh, Jesus. Getting nervous. It's not like I'm not running, like, full tilt. Oh, you bastard. Ow. Oh, let's try that again. It's like, just simply by running up that wall a tiny bit there, like, that loses me enough time to make this undoable. You lose 5 seconds, 5 seconds within that cutscene. Which is annoying. I guess it'd be too easy otherwise, but yeah, I get really annoyed when games have the timer cut down through cuts. Like, it makes sense in terms of, like, time doesn't freeze, but I mean, you could just start the timer once the fucking countdown's done, you know? Anyway, we made it this time. Just in time. Oh, it's all wet in here. Hey, maybe this is where our plant buddy's water is. Oh, I can't change the camera in here. What do we got? We got a jiggy. Oh, and some notes. Lovely. And some... Oh, it's a face. Okay. Oh, this is a little... Come up. I don't like swimming in these areas where I can't control the camera. Because I can't tell how far I am from the enemies. Oh, fuck you! Is there a way of draining this? Maybe that's a better question. If I can drain it, then these guys won't be so hard to... defeat? Alright, that's not a switch. Yeah, I really don't like the fact that the camera's locked in position here. That's really making this more difficult than it needs to be. Maybe once I get the jiggy, it'll go away. Yes! Alright. And hopefully that'll give the Trunker, or whatever his name was, the water he was after. Wasn't there water down in there? Flower pads down there for flying? They sound like my friend Blordo. His mummy sound just like Blordo. That's hilarious. They sound just like... That sounds like something straight out of his mouth. Okay, shit, I need health. Well, actually, we've got Gobi over here. We haven't visited him yet, which seems a little... Perhaps a little, Alright, let's see if I can actually kill these bastards. Yeah, I knew it. Seems maybe a little bit inappropriate that, we've been in Gobi's Valley for 2 episodes without having visited Gobi. So I guess we should go say g'day. I'm coming, Gobi. Coming to say g'day, buddy. Oh, I could have just caught the magic carpet, I suppose. Oh well, this works too. Alright, Gobi, what's your dealio, buddy? Anything interesting to say? You're just trapped under this rock, I imagine. I did it! Free Jiggy! Thanks! Have fun, Gobi. Have a good one. Where are we at now? Five. We're halfway through. We've almost got all the gingers. That's cool. I'm digging it. Where's that magic carpet at? Oh. Oh, why does it restart? That's silly. It should just stop there. Instead of disappearing and reappearing at each one. That's a bit dumb. Alright, come on. Flash, 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 flash. Disappears, reappears. There we go. That's not a huge deal, I just don't understand why they did that. It's a bit weird. Anyway, let's see what other jiggies we can find. Now, this guy looks like he likes eggs, because the other guy liked eggs. So I imagine this guy probably likes eggs. Sir, do you like eggs? Oh, I can't. Let me jump out. There we go. Would you like... Oh, I see. It's a timing thing, eh? Yeah, just say keep eating all them eggs, Sunny Jim. You're a bit greedier than the other guys. What do I get for you? Oh, another pyramid. Or something. And he comes back at- oh, at the other side. Oh, I'm gonna have to do a series of them, each one's gonna lift it up a little bit higher. Video games. I cracked the code. Hey, another ginger! One ginger to go! Man, we're cleaning this level up. Not sure why they placed a fly pad down here still. I mean, it would have been useful before I... oh, maybe that's the only way you can get out of here is to fly out. That's probably what it was. Whoops. Swam a little bit too far. Go back down, boys. There you go. Collect that note. What, I missed a couple of notes? How did I miss two notes? What's wrong with me? I think that's all of them. I better swim up before I run out of air, I suppose. I can always just swim around the outside to find out, I guess. Simple enough. So how y'all doing today? I hope you're all doing quite well. What? Oh, the fucking camera doing that. See that? That? The camera suddenly switches. It completely changes the direction Banjo's swimming in. I hate that. That's so annoying. Such a small thing. I guess I hadn't worked out how to make the camera, like, clip through that yet. Camera shouldn't clip through all the environment, obviously, but a bridge, you should be able to clip through a bridge without being a huge ordeal. I'm going to assume that a lot of it was just to do with the limitations of the technology at the time. Alright, let's get the rest of that pyramid up. Okay. I've got another guy. There's a whole bunch of these dudes. Alright. Are you over this side? Is that where you showed up? Yeah. Wicked. Okay, so it's probably... Man, you know, can we use up all these eggs that I barely ever use? I'll tell you what, game. I hope there's a good prize up in here. What do we got? What do we got? A doorway! So a lot of these puzzles seem to be more about unlocking, as the game progresses, things that would normally unlock a jiggy early in the game unlock a room that'll allow you to go to an area where you can unlock a jiggy. I guess that's building on the concepts inside. King Sandybutt's tomb. Ooh. That doesn't sound very good, especially since I've got so little health. King Sandybutt. What? Uh-oh. Is this a maze? Seems like a maze. Alright, that's a dead end. Oh shit, I see. I wonder if I'm gonna fail or if I'm gonna die. This music makes me feel like I'm gonna die. This music is terrifying. Okay. I keep seeing those cobwebs and thinking I'm looking at, like, mumbo tokens. Now let's go around the outside. I like those little fern textures they have, though. They're nice. Alright, we're kind of on the wrong right way by the looks of it. Am I going to the middle or the other side? I'm not sure. Oh! Hey! Oh, well, there's a witchy switch in here, too. I did it! I did your tomb! Suck it! Oh, and there's a Jinjo in here! Where is this Jinjo? Is it inside one of these pots? No, that's a token. There's some golden feathers in here. I hear you, man. I just don't see you. Where are you? Oh, you're inside this pot. I couldn't see this pot. It was behind the thing. Fucking sweet. All the gingers. Give me that jiggy. Alright, so I think I'm getting really close to having this level wrapped up. Gotta hit that witchy switch over here. Alright. So I wonder what happens if you don't finish this in time. It's got me quite curious. Yeah, that sounds just like Blotto. Alright. There we go. Hey, that's a nice, easy jigger to get. That I can get behind. Now, let's come back around this way again. And sneaky snoozle out of here. Since we already did this, we can just come through here and boom, we're out. Now, I think most of the ones we have left seem to have to do with flying. And I'm gonna get this health because I really need it. Sorry, bees. Oh, snap. I didn't know you didn't want me to take your honey. Wait, who's this guy? Where did he come from? Where the fuck did you show up from? Who are you? Just a statue? I don't remember. Was he there before? I don't remember him being there before. I could just be misremembering things, but I could have sworn he wasn't. Alright, let's get these notes in that Mumbo token over here. Looks like there's no Mumbo for this level, actually. But I've seen. Glad not every level has a Mumbo. Mumbo's Mountain. I hate the idea of it outstaying its welcome. Yeah, give me them notes, I'm so close now. Damn it. One little fuck up is all it takes. Yeah, oh shit, am I gonna make it in time? Oh, so close! Oh, I didn't get any damage, fucking A. Hey, and now you guys are over here, what's the deal with you dudes? Let's have a chatty chat. This tree looks a bit thirsty. They need all my water. What if I do this? Hey! Crack that code too! Lovely water, Trumpet feels great. Can I have a jiggy from you? Of course I can. Thank you very much, Trunker. You've been... Why'd you have to fucking get all tall on me? Is that just to make it harder to get? You just being a jerk about it? God damn it. Now. Okay, so we got two more jiggies to find. I'm pretty sure both of them are related to flying. Which I can do by coming to the back of this guy. There's a thing on the top of him. I'm going to assume they both have to do with flying. Because that's how it looked from the... Just what was left on the map, I guess. I wonder if I have to fly through that guy's head, too. Rare games love it when you fly through things! Alright, well, before we take care of that, we'll... open... I mean, he's only gonna assume that this is gonna open the door of this... pyramid. Whoop. Alright, well, I fucked that up. Okay. No, get off there. Yeah, boy! Another jiggy in here. And a weird guy. What's your deal, weird guy? Oh, we've almost got all the notes too. Fuck. Cleaning up. I am Ruby. Can I be of some help? No, we're looking for treasure pipe boy. Very good. I see some up there. It's yours if you can get it. Up where? Can I turn the camera so I can see? That was where I came in over there, I think. Where is it? Oh my god, I only need 5 more notes. Okay, so I can hear it, I just can't... I wonder if I have to, like, lay an egg into that basket that's moving around. Yep. So maybe... It's funny, like, a lot of the problem solving in this game is just like, oh, what abilities do I have? And, it doesn't matter if it makes any sense. This doesn't make any sense as a solution. Poop in this weird spinning dish to get, high. 1,000 thanks, my friend. Hissed up will now help you. Oh, thanks, man. Ah, god. Oh, well, we got it. So I got one left. Where is it? Is the question. That is the question. Well, I need to get flying again. So I got a feeling it has to do with... Well, actually, there's... Because there's that weird gate up there, too, which I haven't worked out what that's for. Damn it. So... I'm going to fly over there and get that... honeycomb piece of wall. That empty honeycomb thing. Then we'll fly through Mr. Guy here's head. Once I've got the honeycomb. And I'm guessing that'll either open up that door that's over to the left there, or something else. I don't know. I really don't know. At this point, this last one's got me a little confused. I hope this cactus doesn't hurt. It was all for the looks. So I've still got to find one more honeycomb piece in here too, which I will look up once I've got through this guy's head. Although this guy's head looks like an empty honeycomb piece, so maybe that's where it is. Somehow. This will trigger it or something. Well, let's try that again. There we go. What have we got? Summon all the hidden rings of the ancients to beat the witch. Okay, well, maybe that is what I need to do. And it looks like there's like 5 things over there, and a goby. Where is that last one? Can't see where it showed up. Maybe it's over this side. Is it? Hey, bruh! Where's your final ring, man? I can't see him. Bruh. Maybe he was over by the other side of this dude. Yes, it is. Wicked. Alright. Into your ring we go! Oh, they're all in a similar sort of area. That's handy. That's convenient. Come on! There you go. That one's over on the other side of the map. Okay. Well, it's a good thing flying is fast. Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna give me a honeycomb piece or a jiggy. I'm going to assume a honeycomb piece. Just because of the design of the rings. Although that could just be because of Nintendo 64 and geometry, so... Wow, there's a lot of these. Some cactuses, where were they? I don't remember seeing those in my travels. Where are those? Oh, right there. Duh, the two cactuses between the guy's legs. Okay, just fly downwards. Yeah! Can only give you this. Oh, well, that's gonna help me beat the witch. You guys are silly if you don't think that's gonna help me beat the witch. Thanks, though. It's appreciated. Oh yeah, last jiggy. Now let's go over to where Gobi is over there, because I can only assume that that is where the. Well, I got the last notes over there, as well as the honeycomb piece for this level. So let's see. What's up, Gobbles? Oh, thank you. That's it, I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet. Oh, I'm sorry, Gobi, but you know how it is. Well, you probably don't, but anyway. Alright. Sweet as! Got all the notes! Uh-oh. Doing this was probably a bad idea. I made a mistake. Alright, this mistake is over. Alright, we've done it! Let's get out of this level and we're gonna finish this episode up by going back to Freeze Easy Peak. And we are going to get ourselves some delicious final jiggy for that level. Let's go! Oh, that's right, there's also the jiggy that's in here. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, can't quite jump high enough. I wonder if I can... I've got to get on this, don't I? And then jump and flutter. Oh, is that what I have to... Oh, this mummy's gonna be a pain in the ass. I can see, I already see this guy being trouble. I can already see this guy being trouble. Oh, fucking, you guys are shit. I do not like you mummies. You guys are the worst. Oh, what? Really? So I can't even jump off this thing and then, like, nearby him without getting fucking... Yes! Alright. Alright, let's get back to Freeze Easy Peak now. Alright! Alright. I would like to. Oh. I was gonna try to get the, I wanted to try to get the health first, but I guess I didn't. Nope. Yeah, now you're in trouble, buddy. I got my sports shoes. I'm faster than you. You're done, son. Oh, fuck. Piss. I fucked it up. I might have to try this again. I don't know if I can catch up from here. No, maybe I can. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, I did. Got ahead of him again. That wasn't so bad. Sorry, buddy. I'm just too quick for you. Oh! Jerk. Oh, butts. Oh, butts. Let's try that again. I'm gonna back out, first of all, because I wanted to get this health. Give me that health. Give me that sweet, sweet health. Yeah, that's more like it. I feel a little more confident. Comfortable. Yes, we're gonna try again. Alright. I got you this time. Yeah, I got you this time, Bear Man. Something that... Oh, you can keep the camera locked on you in this part. That's good. That was part of the issue I was having was the camera was, well, it kind of stays locked on and you... So... Ah, that bit. I don't like the way you bounce off him a little bit. I kind of wish that you could, like, push each other around. Personally. Yeah, that's right. Now you're in trouble. You're falling for your shit this time. Ah, fuck, it's that bit there! It's so hard not to, like, fall into the, as you slide off the house, you, like, pick up momentum. And you end up sliding into the... alright. We're not leaving until we get this damn jiggy! We got it this time, for certain. Whoops. No. Banjo, get the boots. Ah! That was shit! Okay. Alright. This time we've got it! I'm sure of it! Yeah! Okay. This is a cute idea. This race is... I just gotta nail that bridge. Once I get that bridge locked down, I'll be fine. And I didn't miss that one this time, so that's positive. I like his little sigh of aww when you get ahead of him. That's really cute. If I can get far enough ahead of him, I'll feel more comfortable taking it a little bit slower with this part. Yes! Alright. That was my main concern there. Oh. You're not making life easy for me, man. Oh wait, it's up here, isn't it? The end of it? Yes! Yes! Jiggy is mine!
Sick!
I've lost again. Take my other medal. I'm off to look for my kid's presents! Haha, good luck finding him. I guess this... it's possible to do this level before the other one, so in that regard, maybe it isn't such a, such a terrible thing that you can... You have to come back here with the running boots. Alright, anyway, thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. You don't need to see me leave this level. We are done here. Thank you for joining me. I hope you're having a fantastic day and a fantastic week. I honestly don't know what level is next or how to get there or where to go, so... next time's gonna be a proper adventure. We'll see what happens. Thank you for joining me. I hope you're having a fantastic day and a fantastic week. I will catch you next time. And as always, peace out and have a good one.